checkpoints. We have to be honest with you, that piece was done before the Sampras-Croatia match, and so we add two to that one, which is yours.
Well, I think, as Bud Collins, a man of tennis, said himself, that second serve that Pete Sampras hit at 7-all in the tiebreaker, or was it 6-all, at one point, he said, that may have been the single greatest stroke he's ever seen in the history of tennis, and I might have to agree with him.
Coming from Bud Collins, that is something, and you as well. I like to volley at the net at Croatia match point.